Hi, dear students. So in the previous video, we start the exercise 2.2, first question, division. So in this video, we solve the exercise 2.2, and I hope you try to solve them, and then match the answers, the questions you solve. So this is the class. 7th exercise 2.2. So question number 2, first part. What is the question number 2? Find 2 upon 5 divided by 1 upon 2. So that is very easy. How? So 2 upon 5, same as given, and the symbol of divide change into multiplication, and 1 upon 2, the reciprocal of 1 upon 2, 2 upon 2. Here, what we write? There is a, we solve them. 2 upon 1 is the reciprocal of 1 upon 2. So now you solve, multiply 2 into 2 upon 5 into 1 is equal to get 4 upon 5. So I hope you solve the remaining parts of the questions. Now, question number 3. What is the question number 3? Resha used 3 upon 4 meter of cloth to stitch a shirt. How many shirts can be made with 2 whole 1 upon 4 meter cloths? So this is the solution. Number of shirts that can be made from 2 whole 1 upon 4 meter cloth is equal to. So for the one shirt, we use how much cloth? 3 upon 4. So how many shirts made from 2 whole 1 upon 4 meter cloth? So divide 2 whole 1 upon 4 by 3 upon 4. And you solve the question. 4 mixed fraction change into proper fraction. So 4 to the 8, 1, 9 upon 4. And division change into multiplication and do the reciprocal of 3 upon 4, that is 4 upon 3. So 9 into 4 upon 4 into 3. So you can cancel 4, so 4 cancels, 4 1 is 4 and 3 3 is a 9, so is equal to 3 shirts. How many shirts? 3 shirts. You can do it. Question number 4. Question number 4. Rama has 6 whole 1 upon kg of cotton of wool making pillows. One pillow takes 1 whole 1 upon 4 kg. How many pillows can use? So, number of pillows. Number of pillows that can be made. That can be made from 6 whole 1 upon 4 meter cotton wool is equal to सिक्स होल वन अपॉन फोर डिवाइड बाई वन होल वन अपॉन फोर, बिकॉज वन किलो यूज वन अपॉन वन होल वन अपॉन फोर के जी ऑफ वूल, सो इज इक्वल टू सिक्स फोर जा और फोर सिक्स जा 24 वन 25 अपॉन फोर, अगेन डिवाइड फर्स्ट चेंज इन इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन, फोर वन जा फोर फाइव फाइव अपॉन फोर एंड देन यू सॉल्व इट हाउ 25 अपॉन फोर डिवाइड डिवीजन चेंज इन टू मल्टीप्लीकेशन फोर अपॉन फाइव फोर कैंसिल बाय फोर एंड फाइव फाइव जा 25 इज इक्वल टू 5 किलोस. So how many kilos? Brother? 5 kilos. Okay. Pause the video and copy it. Next question. Question number 5. Ravi can walk 6 whole 1 upon 4 kilometer 1 hour. How long will it take him to walk to office with a 10 kilometer from his house? Question number 5. Time to be taken by Ravi in covering a distance of 10 kilometer is equal to, so 10 divided by 6 whole 1 upon 4 or so solve it, you can write 10 upon 1 because there is no denominator, so we can write denominator as 1 and division change into improper fraction 6 4 6 are 24 and 1 25 upon 4 and now 10 upon 1 multiplication division change into multiplication and reciprocal of 24, 5 upon 4 is equal to 4 upon 25. So you can multiply it, 10 4 is 40 upon 25. So how much? So you can divide by 5, 5 8 is and 5 5 is. So 8 upon 5. So you change into mixed fraction, 5 1 is 5. And 3 upon 5. 8 divided by 5. 5 ones of 5. Subtract, you get 3. So 1 whole 3 upon 5 hours. Or you can 1 hours and change into minutes. So how I change it? 1 hour is equal to 60. Minute, so 1 hour plus 3 upon 5 into 60, so 1 hour plus 36 minute, so this is also correct in hours and minute, 1 hour and 36 minute. Next question. Question number 6. Kajol has rupees 75. This is 3/8 of the amount she earned. How much did she earn? Question number 6. Amount of Kajol earned. Amount of Kajol earned is equal to rupees 75 divided by 3/8 is equal to rupees 75/1 multiplication 8/3 is equal to rupees 75 × 8/3. 3 1 3 2 6 3 5 15. That is the rupees 8 5 25 × 8 200. How much she earned? She earned rupees 200. Next question. Question number 7. The product of two fractions is 15 whole 5/6. If one of the fraction is 6 whole 1/3, find the other fraction. Question number 7. The other fraction is equal to 15 whole 5/6 divided by 6 whole 1/3. And you solve it. So 6 15 ja or 15 6 ja 90, and 5 95 upon 6, again the symbol of division. 3 6 ja or 6 3 ja 18 1 19 upon 3 is equal to 95/6, change into multiplication 3/19. And now 19 5 ja and 3 1 ja and 3 2 ja. So you get 5/2 is equal to 2 whole 1/2. What is the other fraction? 2 whole 1/2. Question number 8. By what fraction should 8 whole 2/3 be multiplied to get 120? Question number 8. Required fraction is equal to 120 divided by 8 whole 2/3. So 120/1 divide 8 3 is 24. 26/3 is equal to 120/1 × 3/26. And now multiply it. So 3 0 0 3 2 ja 6 3 1 ja 3 upon 26. You can cut it by the 3 1 ja 2 1 ja 2 2 3 ja, and 2 1 ja 2 2 8 ja 16 and 0. So you get 180/13 is equal to 180/13 13 1 ja 13 13 3 ja 39. You get 1. Here 1. So what is the answer? 13 whole 11/13. So now check the answer. What is the answer? So now 2.2, question number 8. That's correct answer. 13 whole 11 upon 13. So next question, question number 9. Question number 9. What is the question number 9? The cost of 3 whole 1 upon 2 kg of oranges is rupees 91. Find the cost of 1 kg oranges. Therefore, question number 9. Cost of 1 kg oranges is equal to rupees 91 divided by 3 whole 1 upon 2 is equal to rupees 91 upon 1 divided by 2, 3 is 6 and 1, 7 upon 2. That is the rupees 91 upon 1 division change into multiplication 2 upon 7. 91 divided by 7. So 7, or you can write rupees 91 into 2 upon 7. So 7 ones are 7, 7 threes are. So rupees 13 into 2, that is 26. How much? It is rupees 26. So question, next question, question number 10. What is the question number 10? In a hostel mess, mess kitchen where the food prepared for the large student, that is the mess, each student gets 1 upon 2 liter of milk every day. If the total consumption of milk is 20 whole 1 upon 2 liters every day, how many students are there in the hotel mess? Okay, question number 10. Question number 10. Total number of students. Total number of students in the hostel mess is equal to 20 whole 1 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 2, that is 41 upon 2 multiply 2 upon 1. 22 is 14 and 1 42. So 2 cancel by 2. So you get 41:10. So I hope 2:10. Next question. Question number 11. Question number 11. A Harminder can read a novel in 11 hours. If he devotes 5 hours to read every day, find the number of days required to complete the reading. The novel. Question number 11. Number of days required to complete. Number of days required to complete the reading of the novel. Reading of the novel. Reading of the novel is equal to 11 divided by 1 whole 5 upon 6. So 11 upon 1 divided by 6, 1 is 6 and 5. 11 upon 6. 11 upon 1 multiply 6 upon 11. So 11 cancel by 11, you get 6 days. How many days? 6 days. Yes. Question number 12. What is the question number 12? Ask. Shelf is 70 whole 1 upon 2 centimeter long. How many books can be kept on it if each book is 3 whole 1 upon 2 centimeter wide? So let us do the number of books. The number of books is equal to 17 whole 1 upon 2 divided by 3 whole 1 upon 2. So that is 35 upon 2 multiplied 2 upon 7. So 2 cancel by 2 and 7, 5 is 35 equal to 5. So how many books? 5 books. That is the final answer. So 2.2 exercise is finished. So next topic, in next video, we will study multiplication of decimals. Thank you.